Welcome to Hyannis, Massachusetts on Cape Cod. Today is June 27th, 2024. And it's about 3:30 p.m. And it's a lovely 80-ish degrees out. I'm currently riding down Main Street. So today I'm going to ride down Main Street and then down to the waterfront. Pretty busy day on the Cape here. It's a Thursday. Hyannis Village Green and Visitor Center. Beautiful downtown here. To the left is the JFK Museum. Day for a bike ride. A little bit windy, but it's nice. Keeps it a little bit cool. This cafe looks good. Alright, so I'm gonna turn around right here. And we're gonna head to the waterfront. Hyannis Cemetery. This is Barnstable County. waterfront. Not too far now, we're behind the Hyannis Town Hall. Looks like there's plenty of parking back here for anyone visiting the city. And Barnstable Town Hall, I'm guessing for the county. Interesting. Alright, so we're going to see our first glimpse of the waterfront over here. Okay, so here's the Michael Kea Asselton Memorial Park. You see a little bit of Hyannis Harbor in the distance there. Really nice spot to chill out and relax, and it looks like you can take a little walk around the park, which is excellent, right down by the water. I'll just walk along here. Along the road here. Looks like you can pick up the ferry here to Martha's Vineyard. Thank you. All right, so this is the site of the John F. Kennedy Memorial. Let's go in. Like it's a penny symbol of each side in the front and back. It's like an old penny with the eagle on it. Pretty cool. Veterans Park. Okay, so I'm going to take a look at, this is Veterans Park Beach. See, there's actually lots of parking in here. Although I do believe there is a charge during the day, you should look that up. Look like the station was empty right now. I believe down here is the Hyannis Yacht Club at the end. Wow, wind feels so good right now. A little loud in the microphone, but feels nice. Park Beach. There's Kalmus Beach. There goes a Hyannis trolley. It's an incredibly beautiful day today. Good amount of traffic coming in, so I know the weekend's going to be real busy. See if I can get a view of the harbor this way. Alright, definitely enough to walk here on the sand. Actually, this path is quick. Alright, I'm gonna leave my bike here for 2 seconds. It's a bit of a hassle. Alright. There's all the sand dunes back here. Beautiful beach, beautiful day.